muted right now. Hello, if you're watching this, you are currently watching the Daily Bullet, second one. This, I guess, is like a new season for us, huh?
Yeah, new season. New season, new day, new time.
We're like, we're on the Fox Network. We get switched around every year.
Nah, but don't call us the Fox Network. I mean, no.
We're a little better than that, I guess. You know, we're not completely depraved, and we don't sell out for money. I mean, not yet, at least.
Not yet. Not yet.
If you give us some money, we will totally sell out.
Mm-hmm. I agree.
Anyway, we have been asked for a very long time to play a certain game that up until now we haven't been able to do for various reasons, but we pretty much dynamited open our wallets.
Hold on.
Yeah?
Is it the game, the one true game?
It is the one true game that...
Fight Fever?
Are we... No!
Oh, okay. Oh, sorry.
And, I want more people to be in here first, because I know people are going to come in and be like, oh, what the fuck is this shit? They're playing Ultra. No, we're not playing Ultra.
Wait, we're not?
We're not playing Ultra.
Oh, well, that's good, because I don't have Ultra. That's just, I don't see how we'd be able to do that.
Damn. We're working on it. We're working on Ultra. But we got something even better than Ultra. I finally unmuted the sound, and if you know what you know your games, you know what that sound is. You know
is
what that
bacon?
Music is.
Is it bacon?
I wish it was bacon. Audio bacon.
All right. I pick your character for you. You gotta reset.
Oh, I picked my character for me. All right. That's right, people. We're playing Last Blade 2. After a long, long, hard road of dodging the game, I guess. I don't know why we never played this game. We both love it.
Multiple reasons.
I'm assuming because we just never really I don't know.
Multiple reasons.
That's all I can say. But we're finally doing it.
Whoops, I need to hit start.
Yeah. As you can see, neither of us are ready to do this because we haven't played this game in years.
Oh,
we
wait, actually... I did hit start. Oh, crap.
We spent the last 5 minutes relearning this game to bring you some quality matches. And I can say for certain that did not happen.
What?
And it is not going to happen.
Look, I got teleports, man.
Yeah, how come I don't have teleports, man? Where's my air dash?
Which is shit.
Wow, that move sucks for comboing. So I can pretty much only combo into DP. Alright, good to know. Look at that shit. ST style. This is the best groove ever. Oh, gave me the quick stab. I'm waiting for you to do it. Damn it, stop doing it.
Oh my god, look at the super.
Oh! Gave him the hammer.
I'm dead. I don't know how to use his character. I don't.
Do we know how to use any character? We only know how to use Setsuna because he's got the best combo in the game.
Also, I don't think either of us are going to be using speed mode just because why use speed when you got power?
Exactly, man. That high damage, baby. Ooh. I would actually recommend people that want to play this game just start with power. Don't try to be a badass and play speed mode. You're not good. Oh my god, that hurt. What? How did that not hit? Ugh, give him that Rambu drop. That Ryo drop! Ooh, air combos, what? That's like the old age Grim Reaper, man.
Why is it not working? Son of a bitch. Oh, I wasted my power, that's why.
I was like, what? Wow, that's crazy.
Because like here's some blaze in your face.
Yeah.
Don't worry, they won't touch you though, we hope. I love you. Damn. I lost that.
Yep. Kaede the god. Kaede the god.
So I've got this rule. If I can't win after 4 matches, I'm gonna play dirty.
How much dirtier does it get than Kagami?
Much dirtier. Like this Kagami isn't even my Kagami at least isn't that good.
Oh, the throw is so badass.
No, I thought you were going to do something.
Oh, man, I did not. I forgot the standing B.
Not what you wanted.
Oh, no.
That's not also not what you wanted. Man, screw the shit. I'll run up grabs. There you go.
Oh my god, so good.
What are you doing? Like,
I don't even mind getting hit by that.
Yeah, that move was fucking amazing.
Ooh! Why? Okay, what the fuck's wrong with me? That shit, I'm just like mesmerized. I'm
so
like, damn! I want to get hit by it forever, man.
I love it, Chris.
That move is so good.
Oh, follow ups, baby. Whoop, that's unblocked.
I should have just let it go when I had a chance.
Check this out.
Oh, so good. He says Nage for, like, that's Japanese for throw. But he, I guess technically he's throwing fire at me.
There you go. Throw, see?
Nage! Little known fact, Kagami is a predecessor to Kyokusanagi.
Like, just about every, not everyone, but a good chunk of people in this game are related to a KOF character.
Yeah.
Well, I think Zantetsu is part of Eiji, and whatever the hell their clan is called.
Oh, yeah. Well, that's pretty obvious.
What?
It is.
Shit was news to me. Like, wait, you mean ninjas are related? Once a ninja, always a ninja?
Exactly, man. Ooh! Oh no, you may waste my power! That's a bad move, I gotta do the A version of that. God damn!
Just eat your shit.
Ugh.
Oh! Alright, so obviously we're both really bad at this. So, there's no like, hey, I'm better than Hell Pockets, Hell Pockets is better than me. No, it's just we're both terrible.
Yeah, this is definitely
Which
one
makes
of those.
Fun.
This is one of the even, one of the rare games where we're kind of even at.
Until I decide to play dirty.
I kind of like Kagami. I know I wanted to play Setsuna, but I kind of like Kaede. He's simple. What? Nope. What?
Get that shit out of here.
That is ridiculous. Wow, even the A version is that slow? What good is it then?
That's what it was.
There we go.
Oh no, where's my DP at? Oh yeah, you can roll.
It's like quarter circle back kick. Or half circle back kick.
No, mine is charged.
Oh. Oh, it's a personal move, okay.
I just want to hit you with that. That shit's so sick. Oh, whoops, I ended up on the wrong side, didn't I? Oh, shit, I tried throwing you.
Oh, my god. What? What happened? I blocked it. No! Not like this. Yes!
Oh, son of a bitch. Why did I have... God damn it.
Oh, picking my spots perfectly.
Oh, no,
that's beautiful. Totally by design.
Oh yeah, mine doesn't have much reach. Wow, really? Oh, it needs to touch you. I'll get that shit out of here.
I don't even know what that was supposed to be.
Damn, we're trying to do this like Ninja Gaiden shit.
Seriously, that was kind of sick. I respect myself for that. Ugh. Mashing on the block strings.
Oh.
Wow, that's bad.
Why aren't you doing the command grab? Thank you. Motherfucker. Oh, no grab. Whoa, that's not what I did. Oh well. Oh well.
Magnetic Tempest!
Pretty much.
So you gotta lose 4 times before you play dirty?
Yeah, that Mario one doesn't count, though. I don't know how to use that character.
Okay.
So I'll go with Setsu.
So why don't you play this game more?
Multiple reasons. I just got tired of it.
Okay.
I like the game, but when I was playing it with other people, like at... the people I played with were like... fairly high level. I was probably mid-level at best. But they would just abuse stupid shit, which I will abuse once I start losing. And you'll understand why I stopped playing.
Wow, that's kind of cool. Yeah. I like that.
There you go.
Damn.
Setsuna's like, nah, homie. No, none of these guys is protected. Coming at you.
Oh, I thought I blocked it.
What's going on here?
Thought I blocked it. That move is too good. Nick said he was low tier. What the fuck is that shit? Look at that damage. Ooh. Oh,
that was supposed to be you dead. Oh no, where is my fucking... Oh no!
Ooh. Oh!
Oh! Really, really.
That's bad. Bad fireball, bad fireball.
Oh, double throw miss. The moment I saw the first one miss, I'm like, oh, maybe he's recovering.
Then the second one was you're just like, wait a minute.
Shit,
that's just shenanigans.
Then you miss me. I'm like, oh shit, I am too far. Walk up a pixel or two.
I don't know how much closer you could be, man. I can practically smell Setsuna's breath. Why do I keep doing that thing that's gonna work?
I don't know. Sometimes these things do work.
Oh, I thought I read that right.
Get the shit out of here. That's how you do it. Oh, wow. Okay. That was me being dumb. Oh, yeah. I've got a DP, too.
You've got, like, two DPs. You got a grab and a DP. I'm alive. Oh, dirty.
Right in your head. Oh, you still get up from that. Look at that.
Damn.
You gotta be amazing.
Tough bastard. Oof, high damage. I don't think so.
Uh-oh. Oh, no. Look at this, just one combo over and over. It's the god combo, right?
It is a god combo. That's what fighting games are about, though. One combo over and over again. Gave him that chaos roll.
How do I do follow up? This is... Yeah, I mean, the game is beautiful.
Oh, yeah, totally.
Like, that's the one thing. This is probably the overall best looking fighting game.
Are you trying to learn something real quick?
No, I'm not. It's me. I'm just burping and drinking water.
Oh, okay.
There's also no short hops, which is throwing me off. Oh, yeah, I got this shit too. I think mine has way more reach than yours.
Yeah, it does. Yeah, mine's ass. At least by comparison. I gotta be honest.
How do you...
Yinjinsun!
Start?
Yeah. Huh?
Whoa, what the hell? Thought I was playing you this whole time.
What?
I'm like, what the hell? He's playing dumber than normal.
Oh, wait. Are we synced?
I think we are. Shit.
Oh, man.
Well, that makes sense.
Let's say, there's no way I'm this bad.
Yeah, reset. Challenge me again.
Challenge him again. Sorry, folks. GGPO. GGPO issues.
I was like, damn, man.
This is too easy. Like, I was like, man, what's he doing? He's just staring there. Just letting me hit him. Why would he do that? All right. Remember, folks, with GGPO, you always want to make sure that your opponent is playing the game. Did you pick something yet?
Sucks.
Did you pick your ability yet?
Okay.
I was about to say, I was like, hope it didn't freeze.
I'm like, what the hell's taking so long? Did we desync again? Look at that, he goes Super Saiyan on you. That's why you're playing this character.
Exactly.
He's basically Goku.
He's freaking...
goddamn nerd.
I prefer Vegeta. Or... oh, I thought I was gonna beat that. Is that an overhead?
I believe it is. Oh, it's only fierce, right? There you go. Only fierce.
What, did you super cancel?
Yeah. Or I think it's only fierce. Either that or it's not timing. Let me see.
Oh. Gotta pick your spots, baby.
So I'm gonna start looking at the stream to make sure we don't desync.
Alright. Ooh, I take that trade.
Man, that was not a good trade. Well, not a good trade for me, I should say. Alright, see, Thea agrees.
She's like, what are you doing? Oh, that ate my super! What? Has that got super armor on it?
Yeah. Ah, shit. I guess I don't know the follow for it anymore. Oh my god, see that?
Dad, damage!
Oh, no.
Oh, cut him! Just fucking cut him.
Man. I'm terrible at this.
Buzz Sports.
I don't remember how to use it, but why not? Why not go with the crazy guy? And this is the stage I was saying, like the bestest stage ever.
Oh yeah, this is one of the most beautiful stages I've ever seen ever.
A way to throw it? That's how you do it. Wow, I'm getting like so much slowdown right now.
I know, I feel the same thing. That's a GGPO for it. I think the stick that Vin gave me might be the cause of a little bit of the input delay here.
No, it's not. It's just this stage. I don't think we can play on the stage.
Oh, okay. See, we need the freaking... we need the Steam version that's fabled to be existing someday.
I'll give the people hope, man.
Hey, they SNK recently trademarked several licenses, one of them being Last Blade 2. You look like a lightsaber, man. Ow!
The blender.
Oh yeah, SNK copyrighted several or updated several licenses. So they must be planning on doing something, right? Or maybe they're making more mobile games. This guy freaking damn ripped it out my throat.
Okay, mashing doesn't do anything. But never hurts the mash, right? Jeez, I can't even see those fireballs. Could I not? how much chip that shit does.
I know. Oh, it didn't hit!
What am I doing?
Oh my god!
Yeah, so the people watching in chat, yeah, this game is good, but, you know, obviously we are not good at this game.
Whatever, man, we make it look good.
Right. That's all that matters.
I'll try Lee. Power Lee!
And he's rocking that hairstyle. Look at that.
Seriously,
man. That hat. That hat is so sick.
It takes a real confident man to wear that hairstyle. I have no idea how to play this guy.
That's... Oh, Jesus.
He's got, like, two kicks.
Oh, yeah, another fun thing. The majority of the characters in this game were based on that one cartoon.
What, Rony Kenshin?
Yeah, yeah, that one. I was like, wow, I forgot the name of the stupid thing.
I can see that. Must be a charge character or some shit. Nope, not a charge character.
Oh, you should have told me you're trying to find that shit.
Ooh. Okay, that's one move I got. I can't figure out... Alright, I figured out one move randomly. I had no idea how I did it. I was like... I confirmed into it that freaking fire wheel kick. That looks ridiculous.
Yep. Oh, damn.
Ooh, I'll take it. Oh, man, you gotta be so close to grab.
Yeah, I know, right? See, look at the... Can you not grab me when I'm ducking?
I guess not.
Oh, okay, there you go. What the shit? Huh. That's odd.
Yeah, that was weird. I was, like, right on top of you. Maybe it was, like, some kind of weird negative zone.
Oh, shit, I forgot to let you win the first round. All right.
I slipped up! All right, I'm gonna learn this character before the end of the night. Or not. What are your moves?
Damn, mashing coin too, Chris?
Mashing coin, that's right. Dirty coin masher.
The hell, that's how you do the super, right? Yeah, shit.
Oh, shit.
I wasn't getting the super. I was probably doing it wrong. Oh, well, whatever. Jump in.
Alright, that's one move I can go to.
Why am I not getting it? I'm so sad.
Is it like a Rekka or something?
Well, his name is Lee Rekka, isn't it?
Lee Rekka.
So you figure he'd have a Rekka, right?
I just don't know how to do him. Whatever, that's good enough.
Yeah. Whoever wins the battle, right?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, no. Oh, no. You got me. Son of
oh,
me.
I couldn't capitalize, though. Oh, what the fuck was that?
Dive kick?
I guess.
Try again?
Oh, there we go. Okay.
Oh, whoops.
Ha 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 ha!
Oh yeah, I can hit you on the ground with that, can't I?
Yeah, that's his down move, right?
No, no, that's just jump in the air and projectile.
That just happens to hit?
Yeah.
Oh, I love that move. It's like, you can't miss.
No.
Ooh, the Ashibarai?
Stop that.
That was what, that's what it was!
I know.
It wasn't no trip guard anti-air, that's for sure.
Son of a bitch! Okay, that's it, Chris, we're done.
No longer brothers. You can't disown me, man. It's too late for that. Ooh, wow, really? Alright, he's gotta have another move other than that.
There you go. Jesus, I forgot how to do the damn move.
Ooh. There's gotta be a follow-up to that.
Nope, that's dead. Whoop. No.
No tech, no tech.
See, Black Rose understands. You said the secret word.
The secret word? You mean collusion?
Ah, no, not that one. the other secret word, man.
Oh, what? That's right, Thea. Daddy's getting that ass.
This is great. Oh no!
Oh, it didn't work.
Oh, that was supposed to be command grab. Oh no, Jesus, no, dear, no.
Wait, I think he is a charge character.
Oh, it didn't kill you.
Oh, okay, that. All right, I got it. It's Guile.
Went through both of them.
That's
oh,
right.
My goodness.
I feel empowered now that I know his anti-air. That Lee Rekka empowerment.
What's his...
Rekkaism.
So, is it Blade Kick?
Yeah, it's Blade Kick.
Oh, okay.
Oh, that looks so sick. Ooh, it's freaking Kim! Yeah, fucking Kim!
No, damn it. Oh, wow, okay.
He's Shokaku! Oh, that's not safe on block shit. He just needs a projectile now. Oh, what the fuck? What is this Chip Xanath crap? Oh, now I know where we get it from.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I mean, this character came out before Chip, most likely.
Yeah, seriously.
Oh, no.
Did I kill you?
Is that dead?
Yeah,
wow,
say,
that was a weird death screen.
I guess it's not supposed to do that. I guess it's not supposed to be kill. Intentional.
Yeah, combos, baby. I got him.
He's like Guile and Kim and C Viper all rolled into one. It leaks.
No, not what I wanted.
I still gotta figure out how to do something to get to that. Oh, very clever. Damn.
The people that are commenting saying that a lot of the stuff in this game is very similar to Gear is because this crew kind of helped make Gear.
I could see that. That's why I commented that it needs an air dash, because this game hella feels like it should have an air dash. But then again, we might just be jaded. Oh, that's not good.
Oh, I have to keep blocking.
You gotta keep blocking.
Wow, okay.
That's kind of... I guess you could technically DP it then, if you block it.
Oh no, you hit me out of it.
Oh my god, the damage! Alright, I'm gonna save Lee for later. That's the ace in the hole. Lee is the ace in the hole, man! Okay, that's definitely Saito Hajime.
Is it wrong that I kind of know that name?
Well, he's one of the best anime characters ever, so not really.
Was he a villain?
He's more of an anti-hero.
Oh.
You can't really be a villain when you say when you're like, you know, I just want to protect the government.
Who would want to protect the government? I mean, why?
Ooh, damn it. I see why you like this character. If it's one thing about Setsuna, everything he does just makes you look like a freaking boss.
My god, just spam this shit like a scrub.
Get out! Holy shit. Oh my god! What? God! Damn it, get out of here! Feels like that's bullshit. Just open up with that shit. That shit's so funny. Ouch.
Wow, really?
Character's too good, man.
Oh, too far. What the hell? I hit the wrong button. I was trying to.
Oh, here it comes. Ugh, cut you clean, baby.
Yeah, these matches go by fast because we both suck.
It's high damage, man. We don't suck. It's a high damage game.
Oh, okay, that makes more sense.
That's why they gave you two bars. That's right, Last Blade 2, ladies and gentlemen. I think it's been a year since somebody asked us to play this on the Daily Blow-Up, and we're doing it. I guess I should change the game we're playing to Last Blade 2. Ah, fuck it, no, they can come in for Watch Ultra. This isn't Ultra, Kappa. Shit, I love that throw. You can't cancel that, huh?
Forward
heavy. B?
No, you can't cancel.
Ooh!
Oh, no.
Why are we so good, Gibby?
I don't know. Oh, no, I'm dead. So, in Last Blade 1, there was, like, extremely rare instances where you lose your weapon.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I don't remember if it's in this. Like, I don't think I've seen it in this one.
I figure it would happen when you get stunned in this one, but it didn't happen, so maybe it doesn't exist.
Don't do that shit.
I know, I just... No respect. Oh, I read it too.
No,
this freaking, like, order soul shit. Oh, he has no projectile. Oh my god, no! Oh, what? Oh! Bam! As if getting stabbed in the gut wasn't enough, he blows your head off.
I can combo like two of them at least.
Oh, I didn't get the second hit. Shit. Oh, I even did the full. I even did the delayed.
Oh, no follow up. What the shit? Why didn't I get my follow up? Wow.
Ooh. I did not release at the right time.
I think that just goes on its own.
Oh, it does?
I don't remember.
I thought you had to hold it down.
I think it does.
All right, back to Lee.
Ooh, Lee.
Back to Lee!
What the shit? I did Hasbro go back.
Intenso!
Yeah, this has to go back. Shit.
Oh, you can sort of delay roll.
Yeah, I was showing you that.
Oh.
Oh, shit. I tried jumping, but I didn't get the jump. Cause I suck.
Did not get the jump.
There it goes, Jesus.
Jeez. Oh my god, so good. Blown up!
The child you hear crying is crying because of our terrible play.
Don't worry, Thea, we'll get better.
No, we won't.
Nah.
We're gonna play this game for an hour today. And then stop forever. Oh, wow.
Oh, that's not safe. That's not blockable.
Nope. I was waiting for you to realize that. Yeah, good, 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 good.
I'm okay!
I just wanted to hit you with that.
I'm okay!
Wow, really? All of those angles did not hit you. I mean, they should have got you.
Oh, my lion dance, dog.
Oh, man, lion dance?
My lion dance.
Okay, let's see. Who else can I use?
Gotta get my tea, dog. My Earl Grey.
No, I just use Kagami. You know, let's stick with Kagami really quick. Let's go with Speed.
Speed Kagami.
Yeah, I don't think this is a good Kagami, but, you know, we're gonna go with it.
Better pull the Roger Dodger down back!
Aw, man, Roger down back Dodger? Whatever happened to that guy? Is he still holding down back?
I think I killed him. No, actually, I actually saw him tweet something today about how Public Utility Works is ass.
Oh, well, yeah.
I mean, he wouldn't be wrong.
That's true. Oh, shit. Wow, really?
Wow, that's so good.
Woo. Okay, let's see if I remember how to do these things.
It's like ABC, ABC, Corsica go forward, AB.
Ah, oh, damn, messed up.
It's an overhead!
Like, I seriously forgot how to do it. I remember it was ABC, ABC, AB, quarter circle forward C, I think?
AB, quarter circle forward, AB, I think is the standard one.
Woohoo, the stagger.
Was that an overhead?
I believe so. No, it was unblockable.
Well,
it's
the
BC.
The speed characters don't have unblockables, do they?
This right here. Yours is power, like... Oh, yeah, mine is...
Yeah, that's an overhead.
Oh, okay. Wow, where's my fucking grabs at? I want some grabs, homie.
Oh, that was an overhead, wasn't it?
Yeah.
They cannot combo into that.
Yeah.
Nage!
The unblockable on Wake Up. It works 100% of the
it's
time.
It's like fucking B-Zenet, except even more fucked. You can't parry an unblockable.
Chris, you know, kind of bad at this.
We're kind of bad at this?
Yeah.
So?
No, I'm not saying there's anything wrong with it. I'm just laughing.
These people watch Seg play Ultra.
Oh, wow, yeah. Seg is terrible.
They are used to being ridiculed for their bad taste in fighting games. That's why we love them. We wouldn't have an audience otherwise. Just think about it. If Super Desperation Radio had an audience full of people with good taste, we wouldn't have gotten past 20 viewers.
I mean, especially once we added, like, Walkman Sanchez and Paul to the show.
Oh, yeah, you know, it just turned to shit. Oh! I mixed myself up there.
Oh, no. An overhead. I think you can keep going with that kick, too.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Like, hit me with it? Yeah.
Oh, okay. That's how it works. Okay. I thought I was doing way too little damage. No, I'm just kidding, guys. We love you. We're gonna make a t-shirt to prove it.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
I think Tony would approve of that if Super Desperation Radio makes his first t-shirt, it's going to be honoring the fans. I need to change my freaking coin input button.
What is it?
It's L1. Oh. So it's technically right next to my parry button.
Well, even then, like, you know, you don't... Stop mashing. Fucking masher.
I gotta mash that move, it's so sick! It's so good! Oh!
Motherfucker. I like that so much. I love it so much.
Budadets!
Also, the reason you should unbind it is because coins screw up GGP.
Right, yeah. No!
Is that what we're gonna play? We're just gonna wake up, throw each other?
Well, you got a better throw than I do, so no. Oh man, I'm doing all the wrong things here.
I don't know what you're talking about. You're doing all the right things for me. So, throw overhead, maybe. I gotta remember the combos at least. Like, I'm trying to remember them as I go along. I can't really remember much. I remember in power mode, it's like... Oh, wait, I'm gonna speak to it.
Well, that crossed me up.
Ooh.
Damn, how'd you guys hit you on the last one, damn it?
Holy shit.
Oh!
Goodness, look at that shit.
Damn, the damage.
That's what I get for trying to wake up new shit.
Oh, I thought I muted that well enough. No! Ah, it's not invincible!
I don't know what's going on there.
I thought I was invincible on wake up startup at least. Such things don't exist in this game.
Wow.
Yeah, that's good.
It's funny, because I taught my younger brother how to play this, like, years ago, and he can still play this shit. He loves this game. And I'm pretty sure, like, if I put him on for
beat the crap out of both of us.
Call him, come over, and do shit. Like, hey, come on. Want to beat up your other brother and shit? It'll be great. It'll be great. Nah, I just want to keep doing that over and over.
Man, when Lee wins, it's like hella not, like, climactic at all. It's just like, oh, and you're dead.
Yeah, it just sets you on fire. Wow. Yeah.
Get that shit out of here.
Woo! Ah, no!
I jumped right in front of it! Oh, no, not like this!
I'm the best!
Not like this, Lee! No! Lee!
So good.
Lee, please! I feel like he should have a projectile.
Lee?
Yeah.
No, I don't remember him having a projectile. I mean, mind you, it's been like ages since I played the game, but...
If only
fire
that...
a bit, throw some fire at you, dive at you, recover, throw some more fire at you. Dive at you, jump again, dive at you, DP, there you go. Throw some more fire at you, run at you, try to grab you again. Oh no, that was supposed to be a grab. Why didn't it work? Why am I so bad?
I did not, you did not fall for my freight trap. My weak ass frame. Ah, God damn it, I keep forgetting that's unblockable.
You shouldn't be talking when you're playing this. You forget that's unblockable 100% of the time. Wow, that is so terrible. No. Yeah.
That's pretty cool. Wake up grabs.
Oh, so, you're gonna go to Strong Style, right?
Yeah, I'll check it out on Saturday. Say what's up to Spooky.
Play him in Mark of the Wolves, man. I'm sure he's gonna have it set.
Yeah, he'll have it somewhere, right?
He'll have that in Melty Blood.
Oh, Thea!
She is displeased by our play.
I would be too, Jesus Christ. She's like, no!
Why are you two numbskulls so bad?
We're trying, Thea. We're really trying.
Wow, I just tried throwing the wrong buttons. No, I'm really not into two-button throws.
I'm play like Yang. Just command grab every day. Why even bother with anything else? That was not a good trade! That slowdown killed my input.
Oh wow, my throw didn't come out. Shit. I saw my character move. I didn't see the throw! I'm upset! I'm sad!
It's like Guile with a dive kick. And Rekkas! Ah, I did that too many times. Oh, I can smell it coming. No! Oh, shit! Why'd I get hit by that? I had everything else ready going.
Oh, shit.
Ooh, chased him down. See, you like that, Thea? That wasn't that bad, Thea, right? You liked how I chased the Yoki? She's like, whatever. She's like, whatever, scrub.
For forgot how to use Sheikin.
Strong style!
Go with the mono, I think his name is, right?
Let's see, who else is going to be at Strong Style? We got Spooky, we got Chris Sieg, we got Bronson. I heard Eris is going to be there, maybe. Did it just speed up for you?
I don't remember what that does. Yeah, it sped up for me. I think it's because there's no more fire on the screen. Oh. I think that's a counter. I'm testing it out, and you're just sitting here beating my ass.
Well, I didn't know what the hell you're trying to do. He said, I think that's a counter. I'm like, well, I'm not going to fall for it. You want me? All right, we'll test it out right now. This is an experiment right here. All right, do it. Okay, yeah.
Okay, cool.
It's a counter. Wow, that did a lot of damage. Shit.
I remember I had a charge move of some kind.
Let's see, so we got Eris. Unfortunately, Steve won't be there.
Yeah. None of the SDR crew will be there either.
Yeah, it's just gonna be me. Just well, maybe
and,
Walkman,
and Walkman,
right?
There you go.
That's right, so me and Walkman are definitely confirmed to maybe go. Well, I'm confirmed to go. Walkman might be. Supposedly, me and Miranda are gonna find a bar and just get hammered. At least that's what she was saying in the TSTS.
Can't she keep up with you?
I don't know. Probably not. I don't think a lot of people in the FGC can keep up with me, but that's a good thing, because, you know, I definitely feel like that's not something you should ever aspire to do. Shit, I definitely don't want to aspire to just drink like Hell Pockets all the time. Wow, what the hell was that?
That would have won me the match right there.
Yeah, seriously.
Yeah, that's what I was going to say. Like, why would anyone say, hey, yo, Hell Pockets, you and I are going to drink the night away, baby.
You know who did say it to me? Crack Porn.
Oh, yeah, I think he's going.
Yeah, so I'll probably see him there, and he'll probably want to go shot for shot with me. You know who also said it to me? Fucking Mizuki. What is with these short Asian guys always trying to outdrink me?
Oh. I mean, I'll drink you on the table. Like, just give me some water, boom. I won't smoke your ass and all this shit, man.
You know, you probably will, because I would totally just, like, you know, waterlog myself. Why did I run into that grab? Oh, wrong button for grab, shit. That is an overhead, definitely. That is amazing. Why don't they make characters like that anymore?
Ooh!
Ooh, that was
I'm
nasty!
Best. Damn, that wasn't what I wanted. Shit.
Seg says he can outdrink me?
Ho!
That is some garbage!
Oh man, this is gonna happen probably at Strong Style and I won't be able to see it! I'm a scrub for not going.
Are we sponsoring it? Nah, of course not.
No? I don't know. One thing, like, I sent it over to the boss man, and he was supposed to deal with it.
Nah. Well, he was in Japan all year, so, or all month, so, you know. Oh, that's an attack, too?
Ah, damn.
Oh, I'm out of here. I'm out of here, baby. Oh, I had it! That was mine!
Oh, shit.
It chips out! It shit. Fucking chips out! I can outdrink Seg. Are you kidding me? I outdrink Seg every year at his New Year's Eve party.
Oh, damn!
He's like,
shots
I can't drink, man. I gotta cook.
I'm not talking shots of whiskey. Oh, no. There you go. Good boy.
And then he's all like, I gotta cook, and I'm a host, and I gotta do other stuff. Ooh, you like that TK, baby? Oh baby! You like tech that or something? That doll!
So
that super sucks.
Have you been in a drinking competition with any of these people?
What, Seg and Crackporn and all those other people?
Seg, Crackporn.
I mean, I wouldn't say a contest. There's definitely been times where we were in the same building and I had a can of beer in my hand and one of them was all like, you call that a beer? And I'm like, shut up. True story.
I like Seg's idea. Take it to the bartender.
Take it to the... Alright, we can do that. I mean, he can't beat me in Ultra, so I guess he might as well beat me in something, right?
Yo, damn!
Shit!
Damn!
I gotta stop talking shit. What? Oh, you rolled, that's why.
Wow.
I think I have advantage on the first hit. Wow, that was meaty as fuck. That was slow.
No.
He's gonna fuck. Oh! Oh! Should play Last Blade, Seg. No!
Oh, baby.
Aegis Reflector.
Oh my goodness, take your soul. Crush that shit. Oh my goodness, you did.
That was fucking awesome. Oh, I remember your birthday, yeah. That was a good time. You were sober at 1 a.m. I can't remember what we did for your birthday. Oh, shit. Damn it, see, I need to unbind that. Oh, getting just gripped.
No.
Yes. Perfect timing.
No.
No. Oh, I cut me in half.
Pieces, babe. Yeah. You did, homie.
What the hell did he just crush in his hands?
Blood? His bird? I don't know. I wasn't paying attention.
He just crushed the owl? That's pretty fucked up.
That owl, look how sick that owl is.
I know, why would you kill the owl? I mean, I'm not no animal lover, but...
The owl never did anything wrong to anyone.
I'm just a fucking owl. You invited me here!
I think they agree. It's like, no, don't hurt the owl. Damn, we're getting mixed up and everything.
Oh, dude, that reset!
Oh, that linked.
Oh, off the low D? Or the low kick? Yeah. I think everything he has links into those Rekkas. That's why I call him Lee Rekka. Everything I do links into Rekkas.
So, this is what you guys need to do this weekend for me, okay? Because I'm not going to be there. I need you, Mizuki, Miranda, Seg, Hanzo Gonzo. Crack Prawn. All of you, just
taking shots.
And see who lasts.
Oh, I'm telling you, I'll be up for days. You know what I do for a living now? I sit at a desk and think about drinking, while in reality, my evening consists of me going home and changing diapers.
That's kind of like drinking.
Yeah, one leads to the other.
Uh-huh. This is why people are surprised. I don't drink like a madman.
You know, when you told me you didn't drink, I wasn't that surprised. Because I was kind of like, this guy sounds like a kind of dude who just, if he was drunk, he would end up hating himself.
I just hate other people more, I think.
Well, I mean, afterwards.
Maybe. No!
Caught him! How did I make these reads? Call me Mike Ross!
Oh, no, I'm not calling you Mike Ross.
You have too much respect for me?
I don't know who I have more respect, least respect for. You both do nothing but get fourth place. I don't know what's going on. I think you got fourth place more than Mike Ross, though, because you entered more
tournaments. I would believe so.
But the question is, are you a better KOF 13 player than Mike Ross is a Street Fighter 4 player?
Oh, I'm sure of it.
See, that's the real question, and that's what I want to know.
That's a real question because you can't quantify it.
Right?
I can just say whatever I want at that point. I'm definitely a better Last Blade player than Mike Ross is a Street Fighter player, right? No? Alright.
I have no idea.
Is there anybody that freaking play the both games?
I'm sure there is. Nerd Josh, maybe.
Okay. That's why I like Nerd Josh. Nerd Josh is that guy that can quantify, like, multiple game skill type stuff. You know? Because he can actually say this guy's legit and Last Blade and Street Fighter Cross Tekken.
No, you can't say that. I have played everything. Everyone told me Nerd Josh is like quite possibly the best in all this shit. I whooped his ass.
Was
like,
it Breakers?
He was like one of the best Breakers revenge players in the country. He's like bad at the game. I was upset.
Oh, my God, that hurts.
He was one of the best tournament fighter players. I have not played him yet. I need to play him in that. We played a bit of more Chronicles. I whooped him in that pretty bad, which that doesn't surprise me. But Josh is, he's a good player. He's not bad at these things. He's just
not the best.
Not as good as people make him out to be. He's just really good at all these obscure games.
Well, that's like certain other people telling us they're the best in certain games.
Ah, yes, this is true. No, this is it's different. Josh doesn't
Josh is actually
best.
Legitimately good.
Yeah, and on top of that, he won't say he's the best. He'll say he's good. And then he'll say he'll whoop my ass. Also, I beat the shit out of him in Nintendo track and field 2 arm wrestling.
Oh, really?
No one's seeing me in that game. I'll whoop everyone's ass at that shit. I'm like a turbo control, goddammit.
Because I cheat.
Mind you, I can only keep it up for like maybe first to three, we'll say. That's probably the most I can do because my old man, this.
Wow, that was so dope! Gotta unloosen my belt for that one, man.
Oh, wow.
Ugh.
Oh, shit, 7.
Don't make me take off my belt, son!
Hey, I don't know if you're talking to me or Thea. You better not be talking to Thea again.
I'm talking to you. Making me take off this belt, son!
I just wanna...
Gonna get cut! I think she's hungry, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Alright, it doesn't link into that shit. Oh, I dodged into it too!
I like running well. Figures health pockets would use Lee.
He's so cool, man! He's so cool!
How many more you want to do?
Let's do like 2 more. Because I'm actually enjoying this a lot.
Okay.
Because I will be at the Foundry tonight, not playing Ultra, because god damn it, I stunk up that game.
Well, we need to do a daily blow for Ultra.
Well, we should. I would like to play that, because I'm trying to convince Ricky to play Uniel, so I figure I should play him in Ultra first. Not that would really help. Yeah, Ricky Ortiz.
Okay.
Yeah, I saw him last week, and I was just like, hey, man, we're going to play Uniel. He's like, it's not popular enough, so, I mean, I can't really change his mind on that. Oh, I didn't link! Didn't link! That was my... There we go. Turn that butter!
No. Yeah, I think Ricky would do well at Undernight.
I think he would too. I played in Blaze Blue. He was really good in that.
Ricky's good at everything she plays.
Yeah.
The shit.
I think the only game she wasn't good in was Guilty Gear, because I beat her ass in that.
Oh, what?
Yeah.
You beat Ricky. I don't believe this. Because, I mean, you know, Ricky is the KOF 2003 NorCal champion. I hope you know this.
I'm not living that down ever.
Like, literally, I think she won the only KOF 2003 tournament that was held in NorCal.
Oh, why am I trying to freaking reflect a grab?
Oh, shit. I didn't notice my life. I would have jumped.
That's right, man.
Okay, two more.
That's right. Tweet Ricky Ortiz and tell her to play Uniel. All
right, since we're playing 2 more, you won one. It's going to be a best of 3.
Best of 3? Right? Okay.
Yeah, best of 3. So you've already won one. I got to win 2, or you got to win 1.
All right, cool.
Let's make it easy.
All right, I'm in there. I feel I'm comfortable enough with this game to play it for real now.
Come on, Kagami. Let's do this shit. Yeah. Oh, goodness. Okay, my God. Kagami setting shit on fire. Oh, my God. Stab him and light him up. Oh, this is so good. Oh, no.
There we go. Lighten your ass up, too. Oh, you go. Oh, good punish, Butter. Oh, no. I love that move, but I hate it at the same time because it's not mine. He learned!
That shit.
That's because you used to try to punish it.
Well, because I can't punish it, that's the thing. It just depends on distance.
I think I'm spacing it out perfectly, and you're realizing it.
See, in that case, I can't punish it right there. Dives! Oh no!
Oh baby!
That was a DP.
Oh, don't want to take that trade. Got him? Wow, that's so weird.
Why does it not give me a death notification? I was just matching throw just so I can get you on wake up.
Like, it just looks like he fell out of the air. You're like, oh, you're dead. That didn't link. Oh, it's a follow up. Okay, I gotcha. Real Suisun. Oh, that's it.
All right, Gibby, come on. Come on, Kagami, we like the perfect duo over here. Not like Hill Pockets and this guy. Nah, man.
Don't worry, I got this, man. The belt is off, son. I make that ass bleed.
Make that ass bleed. I like that ass on fire.
Your ass on fire, man.
What am I talking about? Whoa, shit.
Oh, no, it didn't work. Why that full charge? I had it. I fucking had it.
You should have had that shit.
That's right, man. We did that online guile shit.
No!
Ooh, that was so smart.
Oh, you got me.
Yo, lion dance.
That was good. I think we actually went even.
I think we did go even. Yeah. Is there a win count anywhere?
No. I can go back and check. Because if we didn't go even, like if you won more, this would be the first daily blow if you've won.
Holy shit.
It right? I'm going to go back and count. And we'll check it out. Tegos, you won the first three. Okay. You got that.
All right. Let's go back and count. Well, we can't count right now, obviously.
Later. Well, when we upload the archive to YouTube. Once again, this is our first time playing Last Blade 2 together. Or for the Daily Blow, I should say.
Yeah.
If you guys have any particular requests, let us know. Shoot us messages on Twitter. I'm at Manchester. He's at Hell Pockets. Let us know. And we may or may not play your game. Just depends on what game it is.
Yeah, if your shit's ass, we're not playing it. Well, actually, we probably will play it. Most likely, we will play it, actually. If it's the worst it is, I think we should devote ourselves to just playing a really bad game that we can play over GGPO.
Okay.
If they exist.
There are.
All right, I think we're done here.
Thanks for watching.
Anything else you want to say to the people?
No. Just, no one's seeing me in this here track and field 2 arm wrestling. That's it.
Yeah, what's going on with that? You guys gotta like step it up. This guy's over here talking mad shit.
I'm old and I'm broken. Why are you guys letting me win? This is you, Josh. You're like at least 6 years younger than me, goddammit.
Damn.
Okay, I'm sorry. We're done.
We're done? Alright, cool. You guys can watch us on Super Desperation Radio every Monday at 6:30 PM Pacific Standard Time, and don't forget about the show that sucks on every Tuesday at some time that you might not be awake for. You're not missing much.
It usually starts at 10 p.m. Pacific Standard Time.
I think so.
Also, yeah, subscribe or follow iPlayWinner so you can be notified whenever we start streaming. And be sure to subscribe, because if you subscribe, that puts food on our tables.
That's right. We can do more stuff like this without, you know, shelling out to the, you know, the Tojo.
Yeah, you subscribe, Baby Thea gets unlimited supplies of diapers.
That would be awesome.
Right?
Put this baby in diapers. Mm-hmm. She's so cute.
So adorable.
All right, good night, everybody.
Take it easy, peoples.